Good morning, kids. Let's start our English period. So, I hope you have completed your homework, which was already I have given prior day, right? So, on the same topic, we are going to solve our worksheet. So, topic is pronouns. So, what is a pronoun? Pronouns. The words which we use in a place of noun, right? There are some examples. First, we will read it carefully. Ashok is making a pot. Ashok is happy. Soma is busy. Soma is reading a book. This car is new. The car is red in color. Okay. These are the sentences. Now, read the sentences. Okay. These are the same sentences. There are some change in the following sentences. Ashok is making a pot. He is busy. Soma is busy. She is reading a book. This car is new. It is red in color. Okay. So, he, she, it, these are the pronoun. While speaking or taking somebody's name, we can't repeat the same name. Okay. Miss Ashok is making a pot. Ashok is happy. We can't say many times. We can't repeat the word same. Means we can't take anybody's name. Means Ashok is making a pot. Ashok is happy. Ashok is doing so. Ashok is doing that. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Instead of that, once we will take a name of a thing or person, and instead of name, sometimes we use a pronoun. Okay. So, we use words such as he, she, and it in place of nouns. Such words are called pronoun. Pronouns can be singular and plural. So, you can see here, I, me, you, he, she, it. This we are using in a singular place. And plural, we, you, and they. We can use you of the both the places, singular as well as plural form. Okay. So, there are some example. Let's see. Circle the correct pronoun within brackets. So, the first is Shrikant, he or she. If suppose there is a boy, for boy we use he. Okay. And for girl, we use she. Priya, he or she. So, just I told you that for boy, we use he, or for girl, we use she. So, here you have to circle. Priya means girl, so she. Pen. So, pen is a thing. And for pen, we use it. Okay. Book is also thing. So, again here you have to circle for the it pronoun. Number 5, cats. Now you can see there are many cats. Here they added S. So, they. You can see plural form. They we use for more than one person or more than one thing. Okay. Aunt. Aunt means girl, woman, she. He we use for a boy or for a man. And she we use for a girl or woman. Okay. Now teachers. So there is many teachers. So here they. Circle the word pronoun they. Tina and Pia. Means Tina and Pia, there are two persons. Means more than one. So again, though they are a girl, but there are more person, right? So here we use they. Okay, is that clear? So what you have to do today, these 8 sentences. It's not actually sentences. These you have to write in your notebook. So this is your homework today. Okay? So write this in your notebook. Now turn your page and see this. I, you, he, she, it, we, they. These are the pronouns. Now here you can see he, Amit. It was written here. He, Amit. For a boy, we use he. And for girl, we use she. You can see here the boy is telling to this boy that he is Amit. You can see here the name was written on his t-shirt. The boy is telling to the friend, he is Amit. Okay. Same way, the boy is talking about girl and her name is Anu. You can see on her t-shirt. So right here, Anu. Okay. Now see, there are two persons, means plural form, Mona and Manu. So she is telling they are Mona and Manu. Okay, just keep in mind that whenever you are writing somebody's name, you have to start the letter with a capital form. Okay, so first letter it should be capital whenever you are writing anybody's name or any country or any city's name. Okay, that I will explain you later. Okay, now here there is a single person, so he showing a ball. So ball is a thing, so here it will come ball. It is a ball. Okay, let's go further. Look at the pictures, write the nouns, naming words for each pronoun. Same way you can see on his t-shirt, I am Nitin, I am Neha. See here, Neha and Nitin, they are giving introduction about themselves, means talking about themselves. So here you can see Sonu and Seema. We are Sonu and Seema. Okay, now this boy is telling you are Tony. Same way he is telling she is Tina. Okay, now last one is you. The boy is telling both of them you are Rahul and you are Rosie. Okay, so right here Rahul and Rosie. Okay, is that clear? So total 3 pages you have to solve today and plus homework. Okay, bye, have a nice day.